I bet the pit six guy's stomach is pretty low.
Oh man, I bet he's like, I'm fired. Should I tell my wife now or later?
Irwin with the Professional Services Unit at the Westminster Police Department. My regular business hours are Monday through Thursday, 8:30 a.m. to 5 p.m., with the office being closed on Fridays. Please leave me a message and I'll call you back when I return. Thank you. After the tone, please record your message. When you finish recording, hang up or press the pound key for more options.
Yes, hello there. This is William Montgomery. You can reach me at 970-412-5463 or 970-825-4421. I think the next number, or the latter, is my newer, so I'm not positive, but I'm definitely 412-5463. In any event, I definitely need to get in touch with somebody with the Internal Affairs or the Professional Standards Unit here. We need to deal with a couple of issues regarding officers that do not know the law. It's very, 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 very basic. I have three cases of solicitation related in Westminster. There's an old one back in March. There's one in September, and there's another one in September. Basically, in a nutshell, the one in March, I got on a private drive, a solicitation statute on a private drive. That's not really that hard to deal with. So I've been a lot of really backed up with other cases. So it is kind of silly that I'm getting to you now. But nonetheless, Sainz and Perez, Officer Sainz and Perez, literally issued me a citation or arrested me for obstruction for not showing an ID on a private drive. If you need help of determining that it's a private drive, I've used your guys' plats from your GIS department. And also I've had other officers call in view that spot and prove people, other people there. Basically, I got picked up illegally. I ended up getting acquitted of the charges of the solicitation because it was pretty obvious that they didn't really do the job there. But they somehow managed to squeeze in a obstruction charge there. The judge literally ratified that private drive as public because she thought it was maintained by the city, or so the Sainz, Officer Sainz said. So that's number one concern here. Next current concern, I just had a ticket dropped that I had to put in a motion to dismiss in because I thought it was still going. This was Officer Goslin on 905. This one is pretty bad. He told me I was soliciting on an interstate. And I was holding a sign on US 36. So I'm really sorry that you have to hear it all this way. We don't have time for paperwork. We also know that internal affairs complaints don't have to be lodged with paper. We also have been informed that they can be taken over the phone and verbally. So I have some other stuff to talk to you guys about, but really, that should give you guys a head start. Zero, absolutely zero probable cause. Zero, negative, absolutely, completely unfounded, negative lawful justification. You guys are picking up homeless people as if they are black, and this is the 60s. My brother and I have over a dozen other cases in other municipalities of other tickets we've won of similar natures of officers not going through the elements because a homeless guy is in the room. So I hope this message gets you. I'm sorry if it's very long. Please give me a call back whenever you can for any further details if you need. Otherwise, sounds to me like you guys need to charge these officers with false imprisonment, second-degree kidnapping, and submitting a false document for recording, attempting to influence public servant, you name it. Please, these people do not need to be on the force. They really need to be reprimanded, rehabilitated, because that's what I'm all about. So thank you very, very much. Again, this is William Montgomery, 970-412-5463. Or 970-825-4421. Thank you very, very much. I will be following up with you shortly. Every single one of these phone calls are being recorded because nobody else in our other jurisdictions knows how to follow the law either, and so we've gotten the runaround before. So thank you. Do not give us the runaround on this one. You already dropped the case live, so you kind of admitted that you already screwed up there. So, oh, by the way, I did put a motion to dismiss anyways, which I think you guys should see right away for internal affairs because I got the audio for 36 guy. He asked for his ticket back. That's really bad. So please look into all that. Please get back to me. Thank you very, very much. I'll talk to you guys soon. Thank you. Bye-bye.